The training going into this fight was a lot of explosive exercises, a lot of sprints. You know, a lot of exercises dealing with being able to focus and fatigue. You know, when I was fatigued in the fight, I was able to listen to my corner and just do what they were telling me to do and get the job done. I'm the type that I move with a clock. I'm the devil's so my heart take after my pops. Don't drop when I drop, cause you might just flop. Red light on the clock, so that means you stop. I'm hot, I'm a rebel, I'm the son of the devil. On a whole nother level, I was bred in the ghetto. D, period, D-A-R-K-O. Move with an AK, black niggas and lay low. You looking at a boss, so you move when I say so. Mad game, saying something I pay for. A hood, damn, my fam got crooks in it. Future so bright, I need glasses to look in it. You a man, please, we move them damn keys. Whip for what, the same color as cream cheese. I'm a G, and you just mad that you ain't me. Rap is a breeze, I'll clap for some cheese. Yo, rap is a breeze, in the hood we move keys. Getting drunk off the goose, getting high off the trees. Never stitch, keep it hood, we ain't messing with the D's. You a thug, keep it G, move drugs, keep it G. Yo, rap is a breeze, in the hood.
Breeze! Come on, Mike!
With 1 minute 55 seconds in, round of applause, my way up to the knockout.
I was able to explode the entire fight. Modern VJ2 athletics is the best training I've ever had here. Cock back and shoot you.